Deliver lightning strike on my mark.
Close, make it. I know bad guys, some cliff, and I know other guys. Prince, some bad guys, Ice Prince, and I know other guys, am I.
I'm back. Yo, what is up, guys? This is your boy Alex, aka Prince, and today I'm back on this channel. I know I have been off for like 8 months. I think if you guys can scroll down my channel right now, I think the last video I posted was like 8 months ago, but like right now I'm back. Like, this is my roots. I came from Call of Duty, so why not record a Call of Duty video for you guys? I'm back with the best class setup, and I know you guys usually enjoy my best class setup. You know, it brings a lot of views to my channel, so I have to like bring it for you guys, and I'm good at it. And I also know the best class setup for you guys and my subscribers, and you know, blah 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 blah. If you guys are new to this channel, kindly smash the like button, and also don't forget to subscribe below, plus turn on your notification, and it's gonna really help me a lot on this channel and keep me motivated to keep uploading more videos for you guys. Without further ado, let's just get into this best class setup, because there's a lot to talk about in this game. I'm bringing the best class setup for the ICR, baby. As you guys can see right there, this is the ICR, and this gun is like the beginner's best class setup, and also is one of the most OP best class setup. Plus, I think this gun is like the most overpowered gun in the game, because like it pretty much has no recoil. And there's also a cheat you guys can do. I'm gonna show you this best class setup you can do. Just follow through. So firstly, this best class setup is very good without no optic, and the iron sight is pretty good, but I like having assurance for myself where I'm gonna be able to like have 100% accuracy on my enemy. So I usually go for the reflex sight. On my reflex sight, I'm gonna just use like a random reticle. I like this one better because I think it's pretty dope. 100% accuracy, you know what I'm talking about. So let's get it with the attachment. My attachment for the first one I'm gonna be using is the freaking grip one. If you guys can see below, it says reduced recoil while aiming down sight. Yeah, and that is good. We want the most perfect no recoil on this gun. And the second attachment I'm gonna be going for is the quick draw. You guys know, like, common sense, the quick draw improve your aiming speed. Like, you guys can aim down your sight so freaking fast without your enemy even blinking, and before they know, they're dead. And that quick draw is very good, and to me personally, I always run quick draw on all my gun. And most of the gun in this game, for some reason, they don't have stock, and I usually run stock on my assault rifle, which is very good. But right now we're gonna be running quick draw, and also if you don't use this freaking attachment, I think you're gonna be getting killed. And also, it's personal preference, but I personally, I like running the freaking grip 2. This is where the game changes start. The grip 2 minimize your recoil while aiming before firing. Can you guys hear that? It minimizes your recoil when aiming before firing. It also reduces your flinch when aiming down the sight. I'm gonna tell you guys, if you guys don't want to use any other thing like the quick draw, you guys can just use the grip 1 and the grip 2, because before you can attach the grip 2, you have to use the grip 1, which is very essential to me. You don't have to use the quick draw. You can take out the quick draw and not even use it at all and use the laser sights, I think. And I usually don't run no secondary, because to me personally I think there's no need. I can always pick a gun on the ground and just kill people with it. I'm gonna be running the acoustic sensor. This acoustic sensor, it makes you guys hear like enemy movement very clear and loud. Like, you guys are gonna think like enemy is like very close to you and they're like a little bit far away, but you guys are gonna get the kill. And this stuff right here, you guys just trust me, you have an headphones, really use it. Don't even go without using the acoustic sensor. It's very good, trust me, like, believe me. I'll show you guys a gameplay of me using this stuff. Like, I know where the enemies are. I don't even care about the UAV. Like, I'm going in. It depends on your playstyle at the end of the day. So we're gonna equip the acoustic sensor right here. And my special issue, I usually don't use none of these right here. I don't equip none of all this, because to me, I feel like there's no need. I just want to get kills. So I go for the perk one. This is where everything starts. The perk one, I usually go for the scavenger, because recently I noticed like in this game, you run out of ammo very quick. So I usually go for scavenger, because my playstyle, I can rush and I can stay low key and just stay back and just kill people at the same time. And if you guys want me to bring like a Russian class setup. You guys should comment below rush class setup. I'm gonna bring that also for you guys because I pretty much know how the class setup works in this game, and like I just dominate with every class setup that I use. I know what to use, I know when to use it, and I know the right map to use it. So you guys should go for the scavenger. Trust me, you run out of ammo very, very quick. And the perk 2, I'm gonna be using the lightweight. I know this is an assault rifle. You really don't need like a lightweight or something. And I understand, assault rifle, you don't need lightweight. But trust me, lightweight increase your speed with the acoustic where you can like hear your enemies and you can always be there even before your enemy think about it. And this lightweight is gonna work a lot because you move faster, you sprint faster, and you take no damage when falling from like a higher ground. And this is really, really good. And the perk 3, in all the Call of Duties, I usually run the ghost because like in the beginning, I noticed like when we start playing Call of Duty, brand new Call of Duty, like everybody use the UAV. So I usually protect myself by using ghosts because of my KD. I really, really care about my KD. But this time around, there's something different about Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I don't know, the game is fast paced. Like, I know everybody's running ghosts, I understand. But some reason, with my acoustic sensor, I decide to run the dead silence because I can just move silently. And they don't know I'm right there. They probably think I'm camping or something, but I'm not camping, but I'm right there before them just because I can move silently and I have my acoustic sensor on. And this is just the best class setup. Like, just give it a try. Trust me, give it a try. Tell me how many kills you got in the comment section below. I'm gonna be showing you guys a gameplay of me using this class setup at the end of this video. You guys should check it out. And me personally, I think it's the best class setup. You guys can also comment below which one is your best class setup. Comment it in the comment section. Which one works for you guys? People can try it out. You guys don't have to use my best class setup. You can look in the comment section, look at what people are talking about. And I think it's gonna work if we can like communicate in the comment section. And I'm gonna be looking to and commenting and liking the comments. So really, really put a nice best class setup down there. I wanna know. And you guys can see, I'm pretty much maxed out on my ICR because I use this gun like a lot. I can't find myself using ICR a lot. Like, it's mind blowing. This gun is a laser gun. It has no recoil. Like, and I'm pretty much close to my gold camo. I'm gonna be bringing me unlocking the gold camo on this gun for you guys. And yeah, we're gonna be checking it out for the first time on my channel. I'm pretty much happy to be back on this channel. I'm very, very happy to be back on this channel. And I just can't wait to express my journey with you guys with Call of Duty Black Ops 4. I enjoy Call of Duty a lot. I play a lot of Fortnite. And yeah, Call of Duty is dope. I like it. So this is the best class setup I have for you guys. If you guys have a best class setup that you guys want me to try, you guys should comment it in the comment section below and I'm gonna be happy to try it out. And also, if you enjoyed this video, kindly smash the like button and also don't forget to subscribe below plus turn on your notification because I'm gonna be uploading a lot of Call of Duty. And yeah, it's gonna be insane. My name is Alex, aka Prince, and I am signing out.
Threat room. Authorizing lightning strike.
We're almost there. Close us out. Shut them down.
Attack deploy beacon offline.
Watch me work. Shut up.
Perfect planning. Perfect execution. Nice work, Black Ops.
say at the grace and no number. But I just pray you the money on your ma. You supposed to know say me no be newcomer. So my baby.